Good evening, everyone. Today, I, Deepshi Singh, would like to share my understanding of coronavirus or COVID-19. Coronavirus is an infectious respiratory disease which spread due to newly discovered SARS-CoV-19. It attacks the lungs and respiratory tract and travels in air in the form of air droplets. It can last from 2 hours to several days depending on the type of surface it lands on. It has no cure and has created a havoc. Its epicenter was Wuhan and has quickly spread throughout the world, thus becoming a global pandemic. Its symptoms may range from mild fever to even pneumonia in severe cases. But we, as citizens of India, can quickly fight it if we maintain social distance, proper hygiene, and contact help as soon as we experience any of the symptoms. Thank you.